Hi friends, welcome to the channel Padinas. Here we are discussing about AIIMS NOVASET question memory based questions and answers. So these are the memory based questions, so there will be some changes from actual questions, so please excuse for that. And one more thing, if you know or if you remember more questions, means you can comment below. And we will make a second part also. Here I am included around 70 questions from first and second session. I have included question and answer only. There is no multiple choices as per exams. So because it is difficult to remember all the options as per your contribution only, I have made this video. So those who have helped to make this video, I would like to say thank you for all of you. That is AIIMS NOVASET memory based questions. AIIMS NOVASET memory based questions and answers. First question, identify the image. So this is the image of bipolar cautery machine. This is a cautery machine and this is bipolar cautery tip. And it is operated by this foot pedal. In the same time, monopolar cautery tip is handled with hand, that is finger. There will be a switch. So monopolar is handled with hand, but bipolar is used with foot pedal. So this is the foot pedal of bipolar cautery machine. Correct answer is bipolar cautery machine. This one is the machine. Next question, identify the image. So this is the surgical blade. Surgical blade with size 11. This is a surgical blade number 11 size blade. Next question, identify the image. So this is the image. So this is we have discussed earlier, that is Jackson Pratt drain. Jackson Pratt drain is used to remove the fluid collection below the skin incision. So this will skews and keep it, this tip will keep it under the incision. So the fluid will accumulate here because of the suction pressure. It is a closed suction method. So this is Jackson Pratt drain. Next question, identify the image or identify the symbol. So everyone knows this symbol is for biohazard symbol. So while using the biohazard this packet and all, you will see this symbol. Our bio yellow bag or red bag or like these bags are having this biohazard symbol. And next one is identify the image. So this image is, that is laryngeal mask airway or LMA for giving a temporary oxygenation. The anesthetist will put laryngeal mask airway. If there is no need for endotracheal intubation, that cases we can easily insert a laryngeal mask airway to give ventilation for a short duration. So this is the laryngeal mask airway cuff. Next question, identify the fever pattern in the image. So this is a fever pattern. So this is the example of step ladder type fever pattern. Step ladder type fever pattern usually seen in the case of typhoid. Correct answer, step ladder type pattern fever. Seen in typhoid fever. Next question, identify the symbol. So this symbol is for radioactive hazard or radiation hazard. Any radioactive or radiation or radiotherapy material means there will be this symbol, or you might be seen on the X-ray or CT room. There will be this kind of symbol, that is radiation hazard. Then next question, identify the instrument. So this is the instrument retractor used in abdominal and obstetric surgeries. The name is Devers retractor, used in abdominal and obstetric surgeries. Devers retractor. Then it is an easy question. Identify the instrument that is VP handle that is used to put the blade. Here the surgical blade will attach and it is used to make incision. After attaching surgical blade, this will use for incision. Then identify the instrument. So I think identify the size of this rhinoscope. So black color is for 10 French. So size of the rhinoscope is number 10 rhinoscope. And next question is identify the image. I think some which part of the I don't know exactly whether this question is came like that because somebody commented that it is came like that which procedure is not included in surgery this checklist. So this is the surgical safety checklist by WHO and it is included before induction, that is sign out, sign in, sign out, then time out. These are the things included here before the induction of anesthesia. So you need to see this checklist and before skin incision, then again there is a checklist and before patient leaves the operating room, there is a checklist. So these are all made for patient safety. So this checklist is known as Surgical Safety Checklist by WHO. Then side effects of chloramphenicol. There are so many side effects for chloramphenicol. In that option, correct answer is bone marrow suppression. And another important side effects of chloramphenicol is gay baby syndrome. But in the option, the correct answer is bone marrow suppression. Then next question, the disulfiram should be stopped taking during. The disulfiram should be stopped taking during alcohol intoxication. Then next question, while taking axillary sentinel lymph node biopsy, the nurse should keep ready. Correct answer is USG machine and gamma probe. So this is the example of gamma probe and the machine and with this gamma probe, we can easily take the sentinel lymph node for biopsy purpose. And the next question, drug used in the case of anaphylactic shock, that is ephedrine, epinephrine or adrenaline. Drug used in the case of anaphylactic shock, that is epinephrine or adrenaline. Next question, which nerve is helps in vision? That is easy question. Optic nerve, that is cranial nerve 2. Optic nerve helps in vision. Then next question, a child with acute bronchospasm, in which route adrenaline will administer? So in the option, the correct answer is intratracheal. So for the patient is having bronchospasm, that is an emergency condition. In that condition, we need to administer the adrenaline where the fast action will get. So intratracheal administration will give faster action. So this is the correct answer given in option. Intratracheal. Other options are intramuscular, subcutaneous, etc. That and all not used for giving adrenaline injection. So here it is a acute bronchospasm, so we can use intratracheal. Iron and folic acid dose in pregnancy. Iron and folic acid dose in pregnancy. As per WHO recommendation, iron 60 milligram plus folic acid 40 micrograms. 30 to 60 milligram recommended by WHO, iron, and folic acid is 400 micrograms. Next question, golden color of amniotic fluid indicates that. Golden color of amniotic fluid indicates that, that is RH incompatibility. Next question, which drug intake in pregnancy is helped to prevent neural tube defects? Which drug intake in pregnancy is helped to prevent neural tube defects? Correct answer, folic acid. Folic acid 400 milligram, 400 microgram. The lifespan of intrauterine device, that intrauterine device copper 380A is. The lifespan of intrauterine device copper 380A is, that is 10 years. Correct answer. Next question. The exclusive breastfeeding should be continued till. The exclusive breastfeeding should be continued till 6 months. Next question. DPT injection administered at. DPT injection administered at vastus lateralis muscles in the leg. DPT injection administered at vastus lateralis muscle in the leg. Then the color code is not used in the standard triage system. Correct answer is blue. Blue color is not used in standard triage system. So the common color codes includes red, yellow, green, and one more color is black. Black color is for the patient is expecting for death, or the patient cannot be saved their life. The life of the patient cannot be saved. That patient categorized under black category. Those patients needed immediate care, that patients will be under red category, and those patients can be waited for some times and needed emergency care. Those patients categorized under green, yellow, and green means the minor injury patients. That patients can be treated as in OP basis care also. So that patient can wait. So color codes includes black, red, yellow, green. Blue is not included. And next question, which bone is also known as breast bone? Correct answer is sternum. Next question, IV fluid used in the case of moderate dehydration. So in the case of moderate dehydration, we will recommend isotonic solutions. In the options, normal saline 0.9% is isotonic. So we can use normal saline. And the next question is easiest question. Longest bone of the human body, that is femur. Next question, SSPE. SSPE is a complication of. SSPE means subacute sclerosing panencephalitis. SSPE is a complication of measles. Subacute sclerosing panencephalitis is a fatal complication of measles. Then time duration of surgical hand washing, that is 5 to 10 minutes. Then which type of bandaging technique is used for ankle joint? That is figure of 8. The bandaging technique used for ankle joint, that is figure of 8. And also in elbow also, figure of 8 is used. Usually most of the joints is the bandage technique used for most of the joints, that is figure of 8. Next, identify the instrument. It is easy and a common instrument in wards, that is chital forceps. It is used to transfer the sterile materials. Chital forceps used to transfer the sterile materials. Then general GK question. The Clean India program inaugurated in which state? The Clean India program inaugurated in Uttar Pradesh. Next question. The cannula size used in trauma and blood transfusion patients. The cannula size used in trauma and blood transfusion patient, that is 18 French cannula, that is green color. Next question. India's indigenous COVID-19 vaccine is, that is Covaxin, that is manufactured by Bharat Biotech. Next question. Bandel's ring present in. Bandel's ring present in, that is in the case of obstructed labor. Bandel's ring presented in the case of obstructed labor. And next, Zika virus is transmitted to people primarily through. Zika virus is transmitted to people primarily through, that is bite of the Aedes mosquitoes. Bite of the Aedes mosquitoes, commonly Aedes aegypti. And Aedes albopictus also causing this Zika virus, mainly Aedes aegypti transmits Zika virus. Then sterilization of syringes is done by, that is ultraviolet rays. Large scale sterilization of syringes is done by ultraviolet rays, but all the syringes nowadays, it is a single use only. Normal weight of a newborn. Normal weight of a newborn, that is 2.5 kilogram. Normal weight of a newborn, that is 2.5 kilogram. Correct answer. Next question. Retractor used in thyroidectomy. This is the example. Retractor used in thyroidectomy. Correct answer. Jolt thyroid retractor. Jolt thyroid retractor. Then saffron. Saffron is produced in which state of India? Saffron is produced in which state of India? That is Jammu and Kashmir. Then Eden Garden Stadium is used for which sport? Eden Garden Stadium is used for which sport? That is cricket. The stadium is located in Kolkata. Next question, the drug of choice for the drug of choice of eclampsia, that is magnesium sulfate. Drug of choice of eclampsia, that is magnesium sulfate. Then PDF stands for, the PDF stands for, that is portable document format. PDF means portable document format. Vitamin C rich in. Vitamin C rich in, that is amla. Amla is a vitamin C rich vegetable. Then carbon dioxide uses in laparoscopy. Carbon dioxide uses in laparoscopy, that is mainly for insufflation. It is a colorless, odorless gas. It is used in laparoscopy for insufflation of the abdomen, and it will easily absorbs in blood, and it will not cause air embolism as usually. Then how much percentage of body surface area if there is perineum is involved as per rule of 9? How much percentage of body surface area if there is perineum involved as per rule of 9? Correct answer is 1%. The burn area perineum is involved means that is 1%. The sodium content of 1 liter of Ringer lactate or RL solution is 130 milli equivalent. The sodium content of 1 liter of Ringer lactate RL solution, that is 130 milli equivalent. Next question, which size catheter can be used for 4 mm endotracheal tube? Which size suction catheter can be used for 4 mm ET tube? Correct answer, 8 French. 8 French suction catheter can be used for 4 mm ET tube. chest compression and ventilation ratio in neonates. Chest compression and ventilation ratio of neonates, that is 3:1. In adults, it is 30:2. In neonates, it is 3:1. And the next question, what is the meaning of FR in urinary catheter size? FR means French. What is the meaning of French in urinary catheter size? That indicates outer diameter of the urinary catheter. One French means 3 millimeter. Sorry, 1 French means 1/3 millimeter. 1 millimeter means 3 French. So 14 French means there will be 14/3 millimeter of outer diameter of the catheter. That will be 4.66 millimeter diameter. 1 French means 1/3 millimeter. Next question, which self-retaining below some given option, which is the self-retaining catheter? Correct options are MG2, Mallicoid catheter, orogastric suction, red rubber catheter. In which one is self-retaining catheter? Correct answer is Mallicoid catheter. Self-retaining catheter example, that is Mallicoid catheter. Then normal respiration rate in adult, options 10, 14, 8, 24. Normal respiratory rate in adult, that is 14. Normal respiratory rate in adults ranges from 12 to 20. Respiration 34 breaths per minute means. Respiration 34 breaths per minute means, that is tachypnea. So in previous question we have I told you normal respiratory rate ranges from 12 to 20. Here the respiratory rate is 34, so that is known as tachypnea. Next question, which one is called fifth vital sign? Which one is called fifth vital sign? Correct answer, pain. Pain is the fifth vital signs. Other vital signs includes BP, blood pressure, pulse, respiratory rate, and temperature. And fifth vital signs, that is pain. Catgut suture preservation in which solution? Preservated in which solution? Correct answer is isopropanol solution. Isopropanol solution. Catgut suture preserved in isopropanol solution. Next question, birth height of the child doubles in which age? Correct answer, 3 years. Birth height of the baby doubles in 3 years. And next question, the birth weight of the baby quadruplets at which year? The birth weight of the baby quadruplets at which year? That is in second year. Then COVID-19 is, that is a pandemic disease or pandemic illness. COVID-19 is a pandemic illness because it is spread into a country to country. That is why it is known as pandemic. Muscle spasm caused after massive blood transfusion is due to. Muscle spasm is caused after massive blood transfusion is due to hypocalcemia. The preservative added in the blood, that is citrate, that will utilize the calcium available in the blood. So it will lead to hypocalcemia. The nurse is changing dressing of a surgical wound noticed redness, swelling, and induration. What may be the possible cause? A nurse is changing dressing of a surgical wound, noticed redness, swelling, and induration. What may be the possible cause? Correct answer, wound infection. Next question, full form of DPT vaccine. Full form of DPT vaccine, that is diphtheria, pertussis, tetanus. DPT means diphtheria, it is used against diphtheria, pertussis, tetanus. Next question, COVID vaccine is contraindicated in. COVID vaccine is contraindicated in. Options, history of allergy to COVID vaccine, allergy to pollen, history of cancer, history of radiation therapy. COVID vaccine is contraindicated in history of allergy to COVID vaccine. If there is previous history of allergy to COVID vaccine, means it is contraindicated. Then when you will tell severe malnutrition when mid-arm circumference is. If severe malnutrition is there, means the mid-arm circumference is. Options, less than 11.5 cm, less than 12.5 cm, less than 14.5 cm, more than 14.5 cm. Correct answer, less than 11.5 cm. Severe malnutrition indicates when mid-arm circumference less than 11.5 cm. Decreased RBC production leads to. Decreased RBC production leads to anemia. Next question. The seventh postnatal day, the vaginal discharge will be. The seventh postnatal day, the vaginal discharge will be. Correct answer, it will be serosa. That is mild yellowish in color. Then, next question. The most common type of episiotomy. Most common type of episiotomy, that is mediolateral. Then next question, COVID vaccination crossed 100 crores dose in India on. COVID vaccination crossed 100 crore doses in India on. That is 21st October 2021. Now it is crossed 110 crores doses. Next question, highest forest area located in which state of India? Highest forest area located in which state of India? That is in Madhya Pradesh. Next question, caudal regression syndrome is associated with. Caudal regression syndrome is associated with diabetes mother. Caudal regression syndrome is associated with diabetic mother. Next question, which one is used as tocolytic also? Which one is used as tocolytic also? Options, labetalol, magnesium sulfate, anticholinergic, calcium chloride. Here, correct answer is magnesium sulfate. Magnesium sulfate, we already discussed in previous question, that is used for eclampsia, and it is, we can also used as a tocolytic agent. Tocolytic agent means we can postpone the delivery time. We can give magnesium sulfate to extend the delivery date. So that is about memory based questions of AIIMS NORSET exams. So if you can provide more questions, means I can make the second part of this video. So thank you for helping this thank you for giving these questions, and I appreciate your effort. So best wishes for all candidates, and we'll see you in next video.